Very little is known about the long-eared jerboa. Other jerboas are primarily nocturnal, and they are pretty solitary animals. Their average lifespan is about 6 years. They are very successful desert animals because they can live without water in hot or cold deserts. They live in the desert habitats of northwest China and southern Mongolia. Some sources say that the cause of its habitat disturbance is by humans, but others say it's unknown. They live in sandy river bases with low shrub covers. They live in burrows so that they can escape from the heat of summer or the cold of winter. The burrows could be up to 3 meters deep. In the hot desert, most of their feeding is done at night when cooler, but in the cold desert, they hibernate during the winter, living off their body fat. While moving, they look like mini kangaroos, hopping about 13 centimeters per stride. But if they are threatened, their hops can expand to 3 meters per stride. The speed of their hop is about 25 kilometers per hour, and they hop in a zigzag pattern to confuse their predators. Jerboas are very